distributed energy resources, so whatever PV, wind turbine, heat pumps, EV, etc., are just pumping up everywhere, and really at a pace that the utilities cannot control, right? So it causes a whole lot of problems, both for DSOs, TSOs, and so it just impacts everything in their daily processes. And therefore, we really want to address this end to end. So from the GIS to the ADMS to the EMS and to the MMS and also to analytics. We are very good at ADMS, we are very good at EMS, etc. We have a number of capabilities. But where we really can differentiate is if we go horizontal and kind of chain all these capabilities and factorize as much as possible all of these to provide the right stuff to everyone of the roles within the utility business processes. So we provide forecasting as a module, right, that is containerized and that is fully accessible by web services interfaces. And so this particular forecasting module is absolutely common to distribution, transmission, and also GIS world of planning, etc. So with a single module, we're adding on top of EMS the capability of a TSO to look ahead and do all the forecasting at the transmission level. Same module using a distribution level to also look ahead for the needs of the DSO, plus plugging that into the GIS, and on the Nintroc Digital Twin we can have all types of planning scenario. So again, with just the same module. So really the message we're conveying to the industry when talking about these distributed energy resources is saying, start preparing now. Don't wait.